everyone. Hayley back with Help from Hayley Cooking Sauces, and I'm in the kitchen making Chipotle Agave sauce. And that's my Southwestern barbecue style sauce. Great on anything that you would use barbecue sauce for. Substitute this and you've got a whole brand new recipe with the Southwestern flair. This is, I'm known for my football wings. And I use this sauce and I bake it in the agave, which is kind of like a honey. It caramelizes, so it's like a Southwest sticky wing. Now, what I wanted to show you is my big blender. Look at this thing. Now, we have these are great, the littler versions for like Thanksgiving when you're doing your gravy and that sort of thing. But this is the blender you use when you're making a whole lot of sauce. So we're gonna blend it up. And I, again, I thought I'd let you see it. Here we go. Now what's in this sauce is a little bit of oil, a lot of fresh lime juice, chipotle peppers, agave, salt, pepper, oregano, cilantro. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.